This weekend, hundreds of ballet dancers from all across Nevada will audition for the Youth America Grand Prix. Organizers call it the American Idol of Ballet. 8 News Now reporter Kate Houston shows us how finalists could be given scholarships to elite schools and companies all around the world.
Throughout this weekend, dancers 9 to 19 years old will take the stage hoping to wow the judges. Dancers that pass through this round will head to New York City to compete for top scholarships. One of the dancers competing is 17-year-old Las Vegas native Amadeus Huevenos.
I have always wanted to dance. I've been dancing like since I was basically in the womb. Yeah, I came out dancing, so I always knew I wanted to.
Today, he's taking classes with renowned ballet instructors who will be judging the auditions this weekend.
It's a good starter to get a feel for the competition, and then tomorrow we present our solos and group pieces.
This morning, I was able to see some younger age groups audition. A majority of the dancers here have spent their entire young lives preparing for moments like this.
It's on stage, it looks so easy and beautiful, but because of that, there's just a lot of hard work and time and effort that goes into that.
These auditions are all about opportunity. Thousands of dollars in scholarships will go to aspiring dancers whose families have sacrificed a lot to get them here.
We've put almost like all of that we have, money, time.
And it's paying off. After this weekend, Amadeus will focus on his final audition for the prestigious Performing Arts Conservatory Juilliard. He tells me it's a dream come true.
Because this is just a start. I put in the hard time, effort, work, everything to get here, but I know there's from here it's just gonna take off.